the journey to the Universal Championship match at WrestleMania 34 between Brock Lesnar and Roman Reigns rolls on in a contentious fashion. We're here to break it all down on WWE Now, thanks to our friends at Snickers.
Brock Lesnar didn't show up for work today. Or last week. What are the repercussions, Kurt? What kind of trouble is he in? What kind of penalty is there gonna be for him, huh?
When Universal Champion Brock Lesnar no-showed Raw again this week, an understandably aggravated Roman Reigns lashed out at his WrestleMania opponent and Mr. McMahon. Now, the chairman and the big dog seemed to resolve things behind closed doors, but the chairman ultimately decided to suspend Roman Reigns.
What's going on, man? You're not gonna talk to me now? You're not gonna talk to me? No respect here, huh?
No, just chill out.
After all of these years, huh?
I'm not talking to you.
I got this. Let's go talk about it. Let's go talk about my office. Go to commercial. Go. Come on, let's go.
This word of respect and so forth and the lack of it, let me just say that based on what just happened, Roman Reigns has been temporarily suspended.
On top of the temporary suspension for Reigns, Mr. McMahon also gave his word that Lesnar would finally return to Raw this coming Monday. The social media reaction to the series of events was intense, to say the least, with some WWE Universe members backing Reigns' tactics, others being upset at the decision to suspend him, and many wondering aloud if the Beast would actually heed to Mr. McMahon's proclamation that he would show up on Raw this coming Monday. Will the Beast comply with Mr. McMahon's guarantee and show up at Monday's Raw? And if so, what message will he have for the now suspended Reigns? Find out this Monday on Raw live at 8/7 Central on the USA Network.